delicious. Let's get a bite of this soup. That's some good stuff right there. Wow. Man, that hits the spot. The weather here is like perfect for soup. See somebody up on that ledge. There we go. Okay, pretty dope skin there. Go ahead and spectate this guy. Let's aim high on this one. Let's go. Let's go 6. No, let's go 8. 8th place. Also, I'm not sure why they gave us some, like, random team across the map. Nice. I'm surprised they're not taking that blue shoddy. I'm gonna guess because they must just want a pump shotgun, right? Because the other one was an auto shotgun. Thank you. skin, by the way. I love it. Okay, he's got the baseball bat out with the reinforced walls here. Wow. Is a bit much. I would have just chilled, I think. Oh, nice shots. Nice shots. Yeah, this dude's pretty good. this is another reason why I love doing spectating episodes. I get to see how people play that otherwise I would never see. I get to see like some of their strategies, and I can't build like this, but it can give me an idea of like, oh, good shots, of just like good techniques to use. What happened? Oh, they're still alive. Okay, somebody else died. I looked down at my soup and I thought this person died. He's dead. Yeah, that's game. Wow. Oh, he's doing the LeBron silencer. Nice. Yeah, that's some good stuff. Wow. What a game, man. That was a great game to watch. I'm so glad we got into a good lobby. It could really be like hit or miss with these. Sometimes you'll get like teams that just camp it out, chill in a bush, or you know, whatever. But no, that one had a ton of action. That was a lot of fun to watch. I hope you guys also enjoyed following along and watching those teams with me while I enjoyed my chicken noodle soup. That was a huge bowl, and I actually finished pretty much the whole thing. I'm stuffed. I'm absolutely stuffed. That had some good stuff. But that is pretty much going to wrap this one, not pretty much, that is going to wrap this one up, guys. As always, just want to thank you all so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope it was relaxing. And if you did like it, make sure you like, comment.